Shift Show.
We are going to have some explosive moves on Bitcoin today. Well, maybe not today. Maybe it's tomorrow. Maybe it's this week. But we are going to have explosive moves. And have you seen? Oh, this is my garage. Here in my garage. And would you not agree that this is a little bit more wisdom to have this in your garage than some leased Lambos? I'm just thinking. But have you seen what China is doing with gold? No? Well, I would love to show you. China's demand for gold coins and bars rose by 44%. We'll say 50%. 285 tons in 2021. It has just been crazy. And you know what? It has not stopped. 2021, 2022. And for those of you like, hey, you can't use Peter Schiff's background in music. He'll get very mad. Actually, we are acquaintances. I've had Peter on this channel before. He is a super smart guy when it comes to gold. I do think that he's like, you know, when it comes to crypto, you got to be a little balanced there, Peter, but he will not. He is going down with the ship, which I completely respect. And also, he's not all gold, you guys. I think I could be wrong. Maybe 5-10%. It's not really that much. And in all transparency, he has not allowed me to look at his bank statement. So I don't know his percentages or his trades. Also pointed out China's commercial banks. The commercial banks are buying gold like never before. Gold jewelry has shown strong growth, with purchases reaching 675 tons a year, an increase of 63%. Get that gold jewelry. And they're saying, with all this yummy GDP growth, what are we going to do with this money? Well, let's buy money, right? You buy money with money. Well, I'm sorry, we'll use a Ponzi scheme and we'll use their digits or their paper to buy real money. But wait, do not run out there and buy gold just yet. I have some charts to show you. I have some comparisons to show you, some Bitcoin to show you, some dollar to show you, so you're just not like, okay, all right, I'll go. Where's your link in the description? No links in the description for gold, although they will pay me, you want to know? 10 grand. If I just talk one time, because they know that I know that you trust me, and I'm not going to lead you astray. That's why, and some people are like, oh, it's FUD Bravo. No, I just don't want you to lose money. That's all. China's gold buying boom faces test. Yes, you want to know what that test is? It's called a chart. It's also called central banks that build up really big walls, which I'll show you. And actually, my garage does come with flat screen TVs that I trade in. Look at that. When you see something like that, you're like, oh my gosh, right? No, we're fine here. Cue the fire. I don't see any manipulation from the banks whatsoever. And that is what happens. And it just, and because they can do it with dollars. They can do it with just pushing in their little digits. They're like, ooh, look, oh, sell everything. Sell the whole world. And the whole world's like, oh my gosh. I guess we shouldn't be buying gold right now because everyone wants to sell. So when I speak of said sell walls, these are the kind of things that traders, it's manipulated. Central banks, governments, they know. And I'm telling you, we are coming to the crux of an apex in gold, and it's going to break one way or the other. And here's some interesting things to note. Even with the super strong demand, GDP, right? China's GDP, what are you guys at? Like 9%, 90%, whatever you want to create. Everyone needs it. Everyone wants it. Everyone's buying it. But the price was going down. Hey, what is that? Well, I'll help you with it. It's called manipulation. When you have such a strong demand, 50% more. Everyone wants it. They know this whole Ponzi scheme is a big sham. But it's the question is, how long can it last in your lifetime? Will they make it to the end? Do you ever make any money? Do you see the growth that you want? No? Well, we'll have to look at the charts. And thank you, Bloomberg, for giving us the first chart. Look at this. 2020, 2021, supposed to be so strong. All this demand, all these stimmies, all this money. Price goes down. Me so confused. Also known as miso soup. You gotta throw everything in this pot, in this cup. Actually, I'm going to show you a cup that has a handle that is very bullish for gold. Over the weekly, it's but in short term, maybe not so. Gold extends drop after hawkish Powell wipes out year's gains. No, Jerome, what are you doing? And I got a couple lines on this chart, so just track with me. I'm going to get rid of the gold one. I'm going to compare it, though. Gold and dollar, so you can see the inverse correlation. Until it's not, I understand. But looking at the monthly, for you non-traders, here, I'll help you. Do you see how this is like the cup? And that, my friend, is the handle. And how do you measure that? You take that, all that fluid, and move it up there. Also, you might see on this, you see these little green things? Those are called your buy areas. Buy, that's buying the dip, but you, it doesn't give you the sell the rip. You had one come up here, right? And then you close your position. Also, my apologies when I have to explain it, because sometimes people buy a course, they're like, wait, this one was too advanced. What I'm showing you right now is my CSU, crypto stocks. Just remember the word universe. You're like, okay, that's the advance. The other one is swing trading. Swing trading's not gonna, yeah, I may have added that just for giggles, but that's definitely in CSU. Link in the description if you want to learn how to trade this stuff rather than getting wrecked by this stuff. But on the daily, that little green guy came on. Here is what's going on. Do you see this? That triangle? Well, we are hitting the end of the apex, and it's going to give birth. And when it does, that you take this measured move. Are we going here? Or are we going there? And I will tell you, central banks, that's what they want. We also had a falling wedge, right? I can't get my finger. It disappears. I drew it. Those two lines, it's a rising wedge. That's bearish. It'll fall down. And I'll zoom in for you so you can see it a little bit more gooder. So this, see that? It goes doot, doot, doot. About it. What would you say? Is that about 80% of your rising wedge? And then break. Well, we have a huge one. I wish I had a huge one, but it's going to break. Also, with trading this, what could have predicted it? Oh, hey, I know. How about you look at the MACD? See this? Very predictable. There we go. We got a lot to the downside. Central banks are like, we don't even need to throw up that sell wall yet. And I'll tell you, you cannot let it above that little blue line. That is like it starts to get up there, like smack that down. Also, for my gold hodlers that are just hoping, you took your hopium, see that area right here? There is no price action in that range. When it breaks that little green line, crash right there. So that would be 1,511. My apologies. And this shouldn't be breaking news, but I love gold more than a monkey's uncle. I mean, I love it. It's like God's money. It's real. It's tangible. You can hold it. You can keep it. But I would rather buy more here than more up there. So also, you got to look at the dollar. You got to look at what the Fed's doing. These aren't friendly towards gold. Also, if you could do me a favor, help save the channel. Save Bravo. I buy these stupid things just to get a like. It helps. It's just like the YouTube's like, you want to save this one? I wish the more you clicked, you just get one. You get one per video. So I just want to say thank you in advance for that. Looking at this right here, this is, I turned on the gold. The gold is the dollar, and the dollar is gold. They colored it wrong. They should have right. The gold is dollar. This is dollar. So if you go all the way over there, see where I just drew this little trend line there? See how that's going down? The dollar goes down. Oh, look. What goes up? Gold goes up. And also, because I have ADHD, I can't... Big charts, I get scared. I want to hide. If you were to look at this area, your eyes could probably see it. You see one go one way, one go the other. This, and I'm too thick for you right now. My apologies. Do you see that? The dollar is going up. That's the gold line. Why'd you color it gold? Do you see? Uh-oh. Spaghetti-o. And I don't want to be gold FUD. We'll even head over to Kitco. Buy your gold there. There you go. I don't have a link in the description. Golds, here's another one, guys. This is from the charts, from Gary. Gary Wagner is telling you today, yesterday, the day before, gold's strong decline results in a high probability, because this is traders, it's just probabilities of what? A death cross. And if you don't know what a death cross is, that's your 50-day moving average, your 200-day. That blue one, which all traders live and die by, that's the 200. See that? It's going like that. Now, let me just turn on. I actually, my Bravo's swing trading, I set up indicators that have buy and sell, like when to get in, when to get out. You're playing off the Bravo 9. You just keep going, accumulating. That's what I taught in high school. Link in the description for the coupon code. If you are new to this, you're like, I don't know. Now, here we go. You search, and I don't want to take you through it, but it's Cabin Cross Check. There we go. So there is your 50 and there is your 200, which their 200 just lines up exactly with mine. And this is not a death cross. This is a wonky cross. And it's not breaking news, but it's like when two lines are like right together and he's like, hey, can you give me or can you reach around? I need help. You're too close. It's not, that doesn't count. See, I was trying to help Jimmy pull something out of his pocket. He's like, my hands are all tied. Okay. Sorry if you just spit your coffee out. So looking at this right now, right up here, I am going to draw it for you. This, do you see how they're like, oh, it's death cross. It was just a death cross. No. You want this? See that 200? Yeah. Sabam, right? That there is a death cross. That is where you exit your position on gold. It's a lagging indicator. You'll see it coming because everyone else can see it coming. Ah, I feel it. You're coming. That's what happened. Also, congratulations on your wins and losses yesterday. You guys ready for Super Bowl? This is going to be a good one. Cue the fire, pop the confetti, drop the... Nothing is working on this channel. But thank you for subscribing, and I will see you in the next video.